Cardamom is a spice that is originally from Middle East and India, but it is now used all over the world. It has an intense sweet flavor, and it is mostly used in sweet recipes. Cardamom is also being used for centuries for medical reasons and for health benefits, and nowadays people take it as a supplement as well. So, let's see the health benefits. Hello guys, I'm Agnes and this is the Bites Fitness YouTube channel continuing with our food fundamental series. And in today's video we are talking about a spice, cardamom, and its health benefits. So first of all, cardamom has anti-inflammatory properties. Inflammation is a perfectly normal immune response of the human body, it is even good for us. But when it becomes chronic, it can lead to several chronic diseases like cancer or diabetes. Cardamom can effectively contribute to heart health and lower blood pressure. It can help protect against heart attacks and heart disease, which is unfortunately the leading cause of death in the world. Cardamom can contribute to oral health and reduce cavities and oral diseases. It can also work as a breath freshener. Compounds in cardamom can help fight cancer and stop cancer cells from multiplying. This has been tested on mice, but it has yet to be tested on people. In Ayurvedic medicine, cardamom has been used for centuries for detoxifying the liver. It can enhance liver health and detoxify the liver, and it can protect the liver from certain damages. Cardamom can help with digestive issues and protect from stomach ulcers. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys! If you liked it, please make sure to hit the thumbs up button and also please leave me a comment below whether you like the taste of cardamom or use it or not. If you haven't yet, please subscribe to the Bites Fitness YouTube channel and please share this video with a friend who might find it helpful as well. So, until the next one, bye guys! At Bites Fitness, our mission is to become and stay healthy together with you. And we provide health and nutrition information and healthy recipes. If you are interested, please make sure to subscribe to the Bites Fitness YouTube channel because we post new videos daily.